Honestly, it feels nice to be without a mask. I'm not fearful. So live your life and come visit.